Hi, I'm Rich Hyde with the Hyde family of dealerships, and today I'm in the Hyde Honda service drive, and I'm going to show you the all-new 2017 Honda Civic hatchback. Yes, the Honda Civic is now available as a hatchback, and that's exciting news because the Civic hatch hasn't been in the United States since 2000. Big fans of the hatchback have anxiously been awaiting the Civic hatchback's return, and this year they finally got their wish. The 2017 Civic Hatch is based on the 10th generation Civic, which was just redesigned in 2016 and won Car of the Year. Now you'll see here, the hatch features very aggressive front end, great body mounts, but it's still got plenty of cargo space. And every trim level of the hatchback features a turbocharged engine. A lot went into the design of this Civic. It's very expressive, and its streamlined design is sure to turn heads. I mean, it still looks like a Civic, there's just more to it. And while this Civic still looks sporty, it didn't compromise on cargo space. Actually, Honda states that this Civic hatchback has leading cargo space in its competitive set. As you can see, there's plenty of storage here in the hatchback, but if you need more, the seats fold down in a 60-40 split, giving you plenty of space to fit your larger objects. See how easy that was? Look at all that space. If you're someone who likes to drive stick, you're in luck. The LX and Sport trim levels come standard with a 6-speed manual transmission. Of course, there's an optional automatic, but driver enthusiasts will be excited to hear that news. And the dash cluster here is very driver friendly. From the controls on the steering wheel to help keep your hands on the wheel while you're doing simple tasks like making a phone call or selecting a radio station, to the navigation and infotainment center right here, easily reachable, it's all very focused on keeping you focused on driving and your eyes on the road. The futuristic instrument panel features a single level display that's easy to read, so you can spend more time watching the scenery fly by. Honda also refreshed their digital interface with the new Civic. The EX and Up feature a 7-inch display audio touchscreen. It supports Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. It's got your navigation settings in there if you need to see where you're going. There are so many things that this thing can do. This thing could have its own video, which you should check out when I make it. But the technology in these cars is great and really improves the driving experience. Then there's also a multi-angle rear view camera. So what this allows you to do is you can see standard mode, wide mode if you're really trying to see behind you, and if you're really trying to pinpoint, it's actually got a shot that points straight down. So the backup camera makes it easy to park, but when you're driving, what about your blind spot? Well, Honda has a great thing called Honda Lane Watch, and when you turn on your right blinker, there's a camera in the right mirror and it shows you what's there in your blind spot. So as you're merging right, you're not straining your neck to see what's behind you. You can easily see what's right there. The EX and Up also feature remote start built right into the key fob. All you do is push it, hold the start button, and your car's running.
Currently, the Civic Hatch is available in 4 trim levels, with the 5th, the Sport Touring, coming in early 2017. The entry LX trim is powered by a 174 horsepower turbocharged engine and is available as a 6-speed manual or automatic. It comes well equipped with the essentials like Bluetooth, multi-angle rear view camera, and automatic climate control. It also features an electric parking brake, hill start assist, LED daytime running lights, and a capless fuel filler. The Sport trim is powered by a 180 horsepower engine and is available as a 6-speed manual or automatic as well. It adds some flair to the Civic hatchback with underbody spoilers, 18-inch alloy wheels, and fog lights. The EX adds to the features of the LX with remote engine start, Honda Lane Watch, heated front seats, heated side mirrors, fog lights, a one-touch power moonroof, smart entry with push-button start, dual-zone climate control, a 7-inch display audio touchscreen, support for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, as well as Sirius XM radio and HD radio. The EXL Navi adds leather trim seats, a leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift knob, Honda Satellite Link navigation system, also 8-way power driver seat, and automatic dimming rearview mirror. And when it comes out in 2017, the Sport Touring will feature a 180-horsepower engine, dual-mode paddle shifters, 18-inch alloy wheels, side mirrors with integrated LED turn indicators, underbody spoiler kit, center outlet dual exhaust system, rain-sensing windshield wipers, LED headlights, heated rear seats, a four-way power front passenger seat, 540-watt premium audio system with 12 speakers including subwoofer, and the Honda Sensing suite of safety and driver assistive features.
Thanks for taking the time to watch this video on the all-new 2017 Honda Civic Hatchback. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you'd like to come see the Civic in person for yourself or take it for a drive, come visit us at Ide Honda in Penfield. We're just off of 441 on Panorama Trail. You can't miss us. And please keep the Ide family of dealerships in mind for all your automotive needs. All we ask is for the opportunity to earn your business. Thanks and have a great day.